Excellence in mind and body is the core motto of the International University Sports Federation. Every 2 years, elite student athletes meet to compete at the highest level in winter and summer disciplines at the Universiade or University Games.
Bien souvent, les athlètes qui viennent à l'Universiade, ce sont les esports.
Quite often, athletes that come to the Universiade are the big hopes for the future, the hopes that want to test themselves in a big event and get used to a competitive environment. Sometimes hopes become reality, and we can say that a lot of people who climb a podium at the Olympics did so before at a Universiade.
People who participate at the Universiade get some really good experience and some kind of confidence in their sporting performance, that afterwards they can really easily to go to World Cup or Olympic Games and to achieve excellent results.
Nous sommes à la fois un tremplin pour les jeunes athlètes.
We are from time to time a springboard for young athletes who perform very well in the World Championships or the Olympic Games. And we're a springboard for the athletes who look for a multi-sport event they can participate in at the highest level. The performances we see at the university level are very accomplished indeed. The Universiade has grown from its humble beginnings back in 1959. The Summer Games in Kazan next July will see more than 13,000 students compete in 27 disciplines. The Winter Games will be held in Trentino in December next year with 12 disciplines. More than 2,500 students will be present.
It's very great for us that Universiade grow up in terms of participation, that many countries involved inside realize what exactly Universiade means, you know, and to meet the spirit of the education with sporting events. It's something else than just go to Olympic Games, for example, you know, and to be professional athlete. Here you have to a little bit, you know, think about the culture of and spirit of the education. And this is for us what we are benefit from.
Continuing their university education besides competing is a big decision for top athletes. It's a challenge to combine competition, training and studying. We have a fair few athletes who know that you can earn quite a bit of money at high level sport, but know as well that there is a second life for an athlete and it's important to have a background in something else. So we give possibilities to young athletes to compete in good conditions, to continue training at a high level and to continue studying at a high level as well, to build something for the future. Universiades take place in odd non-Olympic years to allow top-level athletes to compete as well at the student level.
When you are athlete and you are paid for, you know, and you are also the student, you know, sometimes National Sports Federation push the athletes to go. The priority is the World Cups, of course. That's why our dates are always chosen for Universiade to avoid some kind of overlapping between these major events, mostly for World Championships.
In Kazan, the organisers will welcome athletes and officials from over 170 countries, a cultural experience for all that possibly rates even higher than potential sporting achievements. What makes me so proud is to see young athletes who are not at the top level yet but who are happy and who learn something about life. For a student from Zambia or Zimbabwe, it's not easy to study and do sport. For them, they discover sport at a very high level here. They compete, they get to know the athletes in a friendly and pleasant ambience without the pressures of highest level sport.